Hello and hello. Black Curtains here with more Settlement Survival. I believe this is episode 10. So that's kind of exciting. Last time we got all of our farms upgraded. We got chickens and cattle. We got the clothing going, we got mulberry leaf or silk, and building this area over here for I forget. What is all that? Turkey. Were we out of something? Yeah, I can't remember what I wanted to plant there. We got new seeds, right? Here's our seeds. Let's see, we got corn, we got wheat, sugar beet, cotton. Was it the flax? Are we out of flax? Well, there's some flax. Definitely not out of that. Don't know what these were for. So I'll close them down for now. Veggie salads are doing good. Cactus cuts are doing good. We got our nursery set up. Got lots of herbs. Why don't we have any medicinal powder? Where's our herbalist? Got the cap on cookies too. Oops. Checkpoint. Don't have any beef. No beef. Thank you. Here comes the cure, man. Pharmacies. Temple. We got everything from Carlos. Carlos is maxed out. Fantastic. Some of our new squash. Less. Chickpeas and sugarcane. All right. That's a lot of alpaca hanging out there. Hunter's hut there. And my laborers again. It'll be a while for immigrants to get here. I got a tech point. And I was working towards batch remodeling. Yes, indeed. Oh wow. Let's see. that. Some feathers. Oh, we don't have the people to send a caravan. Okay, never mind. I wonder if we can get some jam. No. We can make luxury bedding again. The hunter's cabin built. Yes, indeed. low on farmers. They're not. Three and three. Oh well. Lots of empty houses over here. We've dropped below 1,000. We're gonna get a drought again. Some ovens now. It's so nice having that batch remodel. Oh, we need the refined leather. That's right. That'll be my next. Well, we gotta get leatherware first, which is just for making, I think, leather boots and fine handbags. Or the refined leather might be leather boots too. Oh yeah, leather shoes and handbag. Can't wait to get into the extreme technology. That's a ways off though still. How many ovens do I have? Oh, those were the last two. Who's making scarecrows? What do you want? I'm not giving you my tacos. 73 coins, that's all. I have 81,000 oats. You want to give me 73 coins? Get out of here. You insult me. You're making scarecrows, right? Yeah. Well, it takes a lot of rope. No. Oh, now it's not cool anymore. Come on, give me 15 people so I can get the tools for the stuff. We have zero people. Fantastic. And here comes the immigrants and the drought and animal plague later on. I hate animal plague. Great. We got silk. Okay. Now that we can make it, we get it in a crate. Immigrants arrived. Yes. Where are they? Thank you. Well, I got 51 people now. Chickens. Everything's in the green. We're doing really well. Back over 1,000. Okay. Thank you. I suppose I could start upgrading these houses. Why are we so short on glass? Oh, because of the fields, the dense farms use glass. Anytime soon. Animal plague. Oh, not my cows. I want to slaughter my cows. Man. Ooh, that was fast. That's good. Yeah, I should put the down. Or mine. I don't think we have the gem mine yet. Do two obsidian. Time for them to get the supplies up here. houses are gonna be empty. $500 will cover it. And some special medicine. $500 of those. People again. Citizens movement speed. Citizens mech thirst and efficiency of processing structures. I think I'll reappoint the movement guy. Accidental death rate of citizens. Interval between arrival of merchant ship. I'll go with that guy. You need to go get some glass and brick. And building kits. And three brick, one bottle. That's taking sand too. More books. I personally think they should add a mountain tool so you can create your own. I mean, you can create your own rivers and lakes and stuff, so no reason why you can't make a mountain. Oh wow, we don't have any domestic fuel. Tick point. All right, we got refined leather. That fine, refined leather. This keeps taking the luxury bedding. Oh, there's no one to do it. And we're lacking another poop smith. No! Being a poopsmith is a very important job. Senior courier running out. Where? Gears. I think gears are going to be my next thing that I get. Because there's an awful lot of stuff that uses gears. I should probably get the, start working on that branch. Hey, we got 116% happiness. And a snowstorm. How did poo get over there? It's everywhere. Booksmith probably put it there. I'm not gonna lie, I just like saying Poopsmith. For those not around in the early days of the internet, that's from Homestar Runner. Thousand. How come I can't sell them for that much? Wow. I don't think you have anything for me, really. Yeah, I lost all my quarry workers. What? Frozen to death? Why are they freezing to death? We lost like a whole bunch of people, man. We're down to 933. 37. Look at all these empty houses now. Jeez, no Poopsmiths in this neighborhood. No boiler room, no market. Ugh. About, I can't grab the bar. Must be under citizens. Oh, come on. Oh, that isn't. Oh, build the academy to unlock. For people. What? Oh. Come on now. Everybody's dying of old age. Crematorium isn't even doing anything. So I guess we'll move that, move that back there. Did we miss, like, a checkpoint? No, we didn't. Just going really slowly. Sure.
You don't have to mind by yourself, dude.
There's no one to make any butter? Oh no, that one's empty.
Thank you.
prince should be arriving soon. Builders over here. Take people off the supply terminals or the delivery stations. Oh, yeah. No one to work in the obsidian mines. That's for... Let's just leave that. That's for late game anyway. That? Oh no, not a sandstorm. Oh no. Oh, sandstorms are no joke, man. I haven't reinforced anything. Oh man. Oh no. I was gonna say it's a little early for that, but we're in year 63. Doesn't seem like I played that long. I always run it on times 10, so it's not that. What is all this other crap in there? Can't just drop off what you want? Maybe they can. Dreading that sandstorm. In fact, I think I'm gonna call it quits after the merchant ship and deal with the sandstorm next time. I say deal with, but there really is no way to deal with it. Just hope it lands somewhere on the map where you haven't built anything. We got all the trees up, so hopefully it won't touch the town. I'm gonna put some cattle over there. So in case this gets hit, I won't lose them and have to buy them again. Domestic fuel. 3, that's much better. So you got beer. Buy some beer from my people. And we got a tech point. I said I was gonna go for the gear, but now I'm thinking maybe I'll do paper. Efficiency, and we can get our tech points faster. Oh, I'm so dreading this sandstorm. Okay, I'm gonna stop here and worry about this next time. I hope it's nothing. I hope it just ends up like way on the other side of the map or something. Oh, we missed a crate. Flax. Fantastic. We didn't have hundreds of thousands of flax yet. Okay. Calling it quits here. I will see you on the next one, and we will see what damage the sandstorm does. Stay tuned.